lash is actually popping. You know, I thought it was a filter. This is for my girl, spinning my world, my sexy babe. Take my heart apart. Good morning, guys. So, welcome back to another video. I am currently at L'Amour Beauty Studios. Is it L'Amour Beauty Studio or L'Amour Hair Salon? L'Amour Hair Salon. So I'm actually in the middle of getting my hair done. I have a shoot with Darlene actually. I'm doing a Valentine's campaign with them and I'm really, really excited. I'm here with my assistant, my... Okay, she's not actually my assistant, she's actually my sister, Steph. Hi. Yeah, so she's assisting me with filming. And I'm really excited. I'm also going to be waiting for my friend Eric. Eric is going to be part of the video, so coming up with a fun type of concept, like a date night type of thing. So that's what we are currently doing. I'm doing my hair. I'm waiting for the hair to be installed, and then after, I think I'm gonna be doing my makeup. And then once that's done, at least I'm going to be able to style it, or rather Eric is the one who's going to be able to style me, come up with an outfit, and then call it a day. So another thing I forgot to mention is it's actually the first week of internship, by the way, you guys. So girl is trying to multitask. I'm supposed to be creating content for myself. My girl sister is going to be assisting me with this because can't do this all by myself. This year I'm just trying to put myself out there, so I'm gonna need you guys to show me all the support you can, all the support you can. Follow me on my Instagram, comment, like, share, do all the good stuff. And then what else? I'm also supposed to be doing content for now, the internship that I'm doing. It's basically like social media, digital marketing. What else?
Basically everything entailing digital.
Everything entailing digital. Doing community management. And I also forgot that I didn't even know that USIU actually have to pay school fees to do internship. Can you believe it? Imagine we are paying school fees to do unpaid internships. It doesn't even make sense. But anyway, everything is, that's how it is, so we can't really change much. So at least I'm just trying to focus on what I have at the moment. And yeah, I'll be updating you guys on like progress and sharing with you guys more intel on like, you know, university life and that's university life and like the process of like moving from coursework now into something different. So, oh, by the way, actually I forgot to mention you guys, outfit of the day. I'm just wearing as like a plain t-shirts, jeans, and some cute sandals. I got these sandals actually the day before yesterday. Got them from Toy. Another clothing haul is coming right up. And then I started doing my nails. So this year I said I'm not going to be wasting money on nails. Not that I have been using, like, not that I have been actually making my nails of late, but yeah, I'm just trying to make my nails grow. So I'm doing more of like making sure I grow my nails. So I'm taking a lot of like calcium vitamins, and it's not just for nails alone, just overall body health, because girl has been struggling. So I'm on calcium tabs, I'm on calcium supplements, I'm on blood boosters, and another thing is it helps with, you know, nail growth, bone health. So yeah. Hey, this is for my girl, spinning my world, my sexy baby. Oh my god, wow. Wow. So we just finished the look. I used the Darling, this is the Empress collection, and the what's it called, the unit is the Body Wave. And oh my god, you guys, I really, really love the texture. Can you feel how soft it is? And it's so bouncy. Makeup is ready. I think we're about to go shoot something right now, and then I'm gonna meet up with Eric in a bit so that we can also shoot, because I'm kind of doing the same thing. I'm vlogging, I'm doing a reel, I'm doing an Instagram IGTV. Whew, today I'm on it. But I really, really love the makeup. She did so good. Wow, you guys. Oof, baby. Also, I was saying, yeah, the makeup artist who did my makeup is Hamisa. I'm gonna put her Instagram over here so that you guys can just marvel in her glory. And right now we are headed to Ronnie.
Yo.
The man behind the salon, the man behind
the hairdo, the makeup. I'm taking credit for everything. The man behind the girls.
That's him. my god, so say it and I shoot.
Look amazing, yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So right now we're gonna shoot and then I'll catch you guys later.
Two freaker, you wanna pump my speakers? 3, 2, 3, better blow your mama's teeth out. I chew like I'm Pika, then I spit like I'm Nina. Wish you Larry Kwanzaa, set fire to my sneakers. 1, 2, freaker, my Eastern anesthesia. See me in the bleacher, but I cut up like Anita. Chew like paprika, then I wanna spit like Aretha. You see me, you feel me, you got me, Eureka. What you want? Everybody know what name, what you want? Say, I was talking bad as a front. Everybody talking shit and they down right, down right, down right, you down right. Say, plastic on my wrist and they down right, down right, down right, you. 1, 2, fat thighs, some trousers and a black eye. 3, 2, 3, only say what's up for the Wi-Fi. Cause I'm supposed to be grown, this how I feel.
So, it's the next day now and the hair is still intact. Today I've just like tied it up in like a cute bun. I'm here at Art Cafe. As you can see, there's a really cute banner at the back. They've just launched this pastry called a cronut. So it's a mix of a croissant and a donut, and I'm here to try them out, just have a good time, chill a bit, take pictures, and then I think I'm gonna head back home because I have so much work that I haven't done for my internship. And then yeah. Of the cronuts, they were really lovely. I had salt and caramel.
Oh, sorry, oh my gosh, sorry.
So I had two salted caramels, one cream and a strawberry. I think my lips are still pink from the strawberries. And I actually met Fatma from Pilgrim Chic. She's actually behind the camera right now. You wanna say hi?
Hello!
Oh my god, you know your blush is actually popping. You know, I thought she was a filter. But she's here with Sabrina behind the camera. How did you find it? Like the cronut, what was it?
Oh, we haven't tried it yet.
We're just taking photos.
I think you should try the salted
caramel. Yeah, we're gonna try right now.
Yeah, they're really lovely. And I think sometimes I also forget what to say on the vlog, but
I know. Yeah. Me too. I struggle too.
Anyway, so yeah. So it was really, really lovely meeting them. I'm actually about to head home right now. I still have some work. And I'm waiting for my baby coming, who's actually helping me today.